More, more, more. Perfect. Nope, lower. That's too high. Awesome.
Princess.
Hi, my name is Cindy, and this is
Anika,
and welcome to the Home Automation X channel. Thank you for watching. Now, because of the current situation, a lot of people have been forced to work at home. And in this video, we are going to show you that you can work from home and still be comfortable at the same time.
If you're sitting in a chair all day and experience back pain like I do, then standing up for a few minutes while you work can help alleviate the pain.
Also, watching our videos can help alleviate the pain and maybe give you some new pain in the butt. So if you enjoy being entertained while learning about cool tech stuff, then please subscribe and click on that bell icon to get notified when we release a new video.
Also, please don't forget to use your Amazon links if you do shop on Amazon. Those links are in every one of our videos and they really do help us out.
Finally, if you want to see our videos weeks before anyone else, then you're going to check out our Patreon link down below for all the juicy details.
More and more of us are foregoing the daily commute to the office and are forced to work in the comfort of our own home. So why not work in the healthiest way?
Absolutely. This desk by ABOX allows you to take a break from your office chair without taking a break in production by simply just standing up at your desk. Let's show you how this works.
So we have a button right over here and
look at this. So it will actually raise to new heights.
Yes. So literally within 16 seconds, it will just be standing.
And will work at different heights, no matter what your height is. Now you can actually give your back a nice stretch just with that touch of the button. So it's pretty awesome.
Yes. So this ergonomic work position allows you to be fully functional at your desk and gives you a spacious work surface for dual monitors or your laptop. The height raises almost 20 inches, and if you don't want this keyboard tray, it is easily removable. And by turning the knobs, you can just go ahead and you can remove it. So now we're gonna go ahead and remove the keyboard tray. And all we do is screw off these knobs right here. Mm-hmm. And you can simply just pull it
and then push down.
Pull the tray, there we go, and pull it down, and there we go.
Now, we can also put it back in just as easily as we got it out, just by doing the reverse action, putting it up and pushing it in, and there we are. It's that easy. You're gonna also screw it back in just to tighten it, make sure, set it and forget it, right? Now the maximum weight it holds up to is 44 pounds, so pretty much an Anika-sized person. And besides the power button, there is a 2-amp USB charging port, which Anika will show you, which is right there, that's right. And it's great for charging your phone or tablet, and on the Surface, there is a built-in slot for holding tablets and other devices, so that comes in handy. Great. I do like the fact you can always adjust the table to the height that fits your needs, and it just sits on top of your existing table, which is pretty cool, right? Yeah.
So you can just literally adjust it like that.
How amazing is that?
If we're just sitting down right here, we could literally place it right on our table.
In fact, not a bad idea.
Yeah, you don't have to worry about creating space for a whole entire desk. That's what's really cool about this.
And look, we're the same height again. Now I've noticed the weighted base ensures the table is at a sturdy height.
There's also 4 anti-slip suction feet that attach to the base to keep the desk from moving as well. Demo it one more time and show you guys by pressing the button here.
This is
fun. You can literally just decrease the height level to short people height, aka my height.
Oh yeah.
But if we want to do it to Cindy's height, then you can literally just pull it up like so. And let's see, Cindy, why don't you put your hands on the keyboard and show me what level?
Nope, more, 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 more. Perfect. Nope, lower. That's too high. Awesome.
Princess.
Totally. Takes one to know one. And if you are forced to work at home all day, then an adjustable desk might just be the most comfortable choice for you. We also wouldn't do this video if we didn't have an awesome rating on Amazon. So we put the link down below so you can see all those details.
I would also like to know if you have been working from home over the past few months and how it's been working out for you. Leave us a comment down below and let us know. Thank you so much for watching this video, guys. If you found it useful, useful, make sure you please share it with someone. You can also see our latest videos here on the right. Make sure you subscribe to see some more videos, and also make sure you follow us on Facebook, Instagram, and don't forget to check out our website, homeautomationx.com. Thank you for watching.